realize starting today you're gonna lose a lot of weight.
Ma, I can't eat the pasta. I gotta stop eating the carbs.
Trust Mama, you can eat this pasta as much as you want.
Says who?
Anthony!
Now that's my kind of diet. Eat pasta and lose weight. Only Mama can dream this one up.
Yeah, that right.
Yes, Mama?
Tell the boys about my special pasta.
Absolutely.
Tomato. Okay. Watch this. As sharp as this knife is brand new, that's exactly how sharp that will stay. I want to know if that blade will stay sharp. I've had guys tell me they've cut Christmas trees down with this knife. Watch. I just cut through wood. That tomato will still cut like a razor. It'll hold up no matter what you cut. And I'm not telling you to go home and cut a truck in half. You get a steak as tough as shoe leather for the miracle blade, it'll cut through it like butter. The guarantee is it'll cut that sharp every single time you use it.
We took the best of those old machines and put it into one small, compact, powerful 750-watt mega-powered machine called the Ultimate Chopper.
It's a grilling machine and a flavor enhancer all in one. You know, everybody dreams about making delicious, nutritious meals for their family. If you're just joining us, we're cooking up a storm with my one and only Wonder Cooker. It steams, grills, slow cooks, roasts, and more. And when you want something little... when you want something a little naughty, forget about it. It's even a deep fryer. Fresh donuts, anybody? What are you gonna do? And if you make it fajitas, you gotta have tortillas. Most people microwave. It makes them stone hard like a frisbee. I am not going number two.
Okay, we're rolling the speeding.
I'm gonna show you some beautiful 5-minute rolly dog overs.
Rolly dog overs?
Forget about it. Sorry. Forget about it. I said doggy, rolly dog over. cut.
We did go through a lot of adversity in this country. We did go through a lot of those pains and those struggles and the discrimination. What really ties us all together is our ancestral heritage, and I think it comes from a very good place in the fact that we really want to reconnect and identify with other people. We all have the same story. Just different characters.
Cooking Show is about cooking, but it is about the Italian culture and transmitting the Italian culture through the times from Italy, the immigrants that came here, and how it transcended, how it permeated the American culture.
My great-grandfather and then my grandfather went to school through fourth grade, and then my father went to school, became a lawyer. Now I'm a sportscaster, and I do what I love every single day, and it doesn't feel like work for 1 minute. I believe the Italian-American in me has given me a lot of good things. Passion, close-knit family, and great hair. And I'm pretty happy about that right now.
We're fighters. You know, Italians are fighters. And we have passion. And we take great pride in our work. I truly believe that if I weren't Italian and I didn't have my parents, who are the ultimate Italians, as role models, I really don't believe I would ever have reached my goal.
Every single day, my mother was in the kitchen. My father cooked too. He made a really good sauce. My mother made the best. The meatballs were like unbelievable. Forget about it. And all the greens, like the broccoli rabe and the dandelions and she cooked the zucchinis, and she'd make a beautiful salad out of dandelions and fresh tomatoes.
I think that growing up in an Italian-American family is like a microcosm of democracy, because if you're not willing to share, then you just can't get along, and the fabric of the family would fall apart.
We were forced to get along, you know. We were all poor, living on welfare, and it wasn't about culturally where we were from. It was more about pride in being a stand-up person, having honesty. I am proud of my Italian heritage.
I am proud to be an Italian-American.
I'm Italian and proud to be Italian-American.
I'm an Italian-American and I'm proud of it.
I'm an Italian-American and I am so proud of it.
I'm proud to be an Italian-American.
I am an Italian-American. There, I said it.
Every trick in the